Hello dear children, welcome to the part 3 of understanding quadrilaterals.
Today we are going to study one of the properties of polygon, that is sum of exterior angles of any polygon is equal to 360 degree. Here I am making one triangle for you and I am extending the sides in same order. You can see that this side I have extended like this. This another side I am extending like this, and the third side I have extended like this. Here you got three angles and these angles are exterior angles of the triangle. Here I am naming it 1, this is 2 and this is 3. So according to this property, angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is equals to 360 degree. Here I am making one quadrilateral for you. Here again I am extending it in the same order. Here one side I have extended like this, now another side I have extended, now third side I have extended and the fourth side I have extended. Now you got these four angles here, angle 1, angle 2, angle 3 and angle 4. So polygon may be it can be a pentagon also, it can be a hexagon also, it can be a quadrilateral or a triangle. In all the polygons the property will be same. The exterior angles of any polygon, sum of exterior angles of any polygon equal to 360 degrees. So here in quadrilateral I can write angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 plus angle 4 is equals to 360 degree. Now we will start exercise 3.2, question number 1. Find x in the following. Here A, it is given, one triangle is given here and you can see that there are three exterior angles are given here and we have to find out this one exterior angle x. Okay, so I will write down, I will solve this question according to the exterior angle sum property of any polygon. Here I am writing 125. Plus here I am writing second one 125 plus this x is equals to 360 degree. Here what I will mention, exterior angles sum is equals to 360 degree. This is the property of exterior angles. A sum of measure of exterior angles of any polygon is equals to 360 degree. So I will solve it. 125 plus 125, 5 plus 5, 10, carry over 1, 2 plus 2, 4 and 1, 5, 1 plus 1, 2, 250 plus x is equals to 360 degree. Now you see here x equal to 360 minus 250. Now x equals to 0 minus 0, 0, 6 minus 5, 1, 3 minus 2, 1. So here you got x equal to 110 degree. So here what we found, x equal to 110 degree. Now question number 2. Find the measure of each exterior angle of a regular polygon which side, 9 sides are given. So what is the question? Find the measure of each exterior angle. Each exterior angle we have to find out and nonagon is given, means the figure which is made up of a polygon which is made up of 9 sides. Okay, so what we have now, here we will write down number of sides of polygon. Number of sides is equals to 9. Now sum of exterior angles, sum of exterior angles of a polygon that we know is equals to 360 degree. Okay, we have already studied this property, the sum of exterior angles of any polygon will be 360 degree. So we have to find out the each angle, each exterior angle we have to find out. So how will you find out? Each angle is equals to sum of exterior angle divided by number of sides. So you see here each angle is equals to 360 360 upon 9 we will divide it, 9 4 ja 36, so answer will be 40 degree. So if the 9 side regular nonagon is given and we have to find out the each angle, each exterior angle, so we got here 40 degree. Now see this question. How many sides does a regular polygon have if the measure of an exterior angle is 24 degree? First of all, we have to understand the question, what is given and what we have to find out. What they are asking, how many sides? We have to find out the number of sides here. And which type of polygon it is? It is a regular polygon, means all sides and all angles are equal. If the measure of an exterior angle is 24 degree and that one of the exterior angle they have given us 24. So let's start the sum. Solution, what is given? Exterior angle it is given. Exterior angle is equals to 24 degree. Now sum of exterior angles, sum of exterior angles of a polygon is equals to 360 degree. Now we have to find out the number of sides. Number of sides is equals to 360 upon 24. So here we will cancel it by 4. 4 6 are 24. 4 9 are 36. Here we will got 90 upon 6. Now here 3 2 are 6. 3 3 are 9. 2 15 are 30. So here we got number of sides 15. This is the answer. Next question, question number 4 of exercise 3.2. How many sides does a regular polygon have if each of its interior angle is 165 degree? Here what they have given, a regular polygon and interior, each interior angle is 165 degree. So what we have to find out? We have to find out the number of sides. Okay. For solving this question, we will find out the exterior angle of the polygon. Interior is given. Why we are finding out the exterior angle? Because the sum of measure of exterior angles of the polygon is equals to 360. It is fixed. So, here, first of all, I will write down the given. What is given? Interior angle is given. Interior angle is equals to 165 degree. Now I will find out the each exterior angle. Each exterior angle is equals to 180 minus 165. Here you see 180 minus 165, 10 minus 5, 5. Here 7 minus 6, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. So here I got each exterior angle value is 15 degree. Okay. Now how, why I have done this? Here one example you see, this is a quadrilateral. Here this is the interior angle of the quadrilateral, this is the exterior angle of the quadrilateral, and when these two angles on a same plane, so if the this value is x, so this value will be 180 minus x. Okay, so according to this only we have solved, we have subtracted 165 from 180. So we have taken out each exterior angle of the polygon. Now we know that sum of measure of exterior angles of a polygon is equals to 360 degree. Okay, so here 15 is the exterior angle and n is the number of sides, is equals to 360. Now n is equals to 360 upon 15. Here now we'll cancel it. 15 1 ja 15, 15 2 ja 30, and 15 4 ja 60. Now here we got n equal to 24, means number of sides will be 24. It is 24 sided polygon.